Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to another episode of Alien Isolation. In the last episode, it looks like I kinda blew a lot of my ammo. Also, Ripley's a bit of a whiny bitch.
Wait, 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 you tried to kill me and the alien!
Honest to God, she's that stupid and whiny she doesn't know the need to destroy that goddamn alien? Really? Screw you, Ripley. I'm tired of these modern sensibilities.
You almost tried to kill me. You used me as bait.
Oh, yeah, because you're a whiny bitch. They didn't tell you, and that alien is clearly chasing you. So, yeah, I'll get rid of you and the alien. Save thousands of people's lives. I would go for that. You know? Anyway, let's get started.
Yourself. Thank you.
dedicated all of your life in perfect peace of mind. Work you chose. Brilliantly simple and simply brilliant.
I have been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that martial weights will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here. Bates. It's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient. Well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up. Quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Wait, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wade, so you can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears. Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Let me help you. Returning to assigned tasks. Sebastopol safety protocols. I just want to know. This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering. That isn't authorized in this facility.
Find our transit service deficient. Please fill out one of the forms provided.
You're starting to test my patience. Running causes accidents.
IIAAC citizen Vivian.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of seeds and synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to write a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think millions of tons of oil would get someone from the front deck, someone on a full share down here with us, you know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it, you pay what we're due, park her out.
Thank you.
security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeking synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wave of the time model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You'll have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
And that's where I'm stopping it here. I'm pretty sure I've got at least a half an hour. And yeah, I went back down to the engineering section, the section that blew up in that scripted alien encounter. I guess I could have gone in there and got those two or three revolver bullets for the revolver. But I wasn't going to risk it. I was too far away from a save point. But I guess you can go back there and run through that gas, grab the stuff, then run back out. I know I need bullets, but I don't think I need them that badly. I guess it's all, if all else fails, unless that path gets cut off to me, I do believe I could go back there and go through the entire area in the downtime with the alien supposedly off ship. And try and find all of the revolver ammunition and everything. The section with the androids, it really forces you to use all your stuff. And I'm running... their pathing and their AI just blocks your progression. Unless you kill them. Let's hope that I've got enough stuff to carry me through to the end. Or at least I find some more stuff. Anyway, that's it for now. Take care.